beauties, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those of you that have not seen my channel before, my name is Natalia Vitali and welcome. I'll tag my Instagram above and just keep yourselves updated with the latest videos I have posted previously. Today this video is going to be about how to wear a scarf as a crop top in many ways, and it is this specific scarf. I'll tag it down below and where I got it from, and let's just get straight into it, girls. For the first look, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how I put the scarf together. So I grab the actual scarf, which looks like so, and I'm going to grab the second corner and put it directly to the opposite corner, so it looks like a nice triangle shape. So that is what we're going for, and then in a minute I'm going to show you what it looks like on and how to tie it up at the back so it's nice and secured safely. But this stage is going to be the easiest one to do, so here we go. Is I've just placed it on top from when we actually shaped the scarf, and what you have to do now is just, I'm going to turn around and show you how to do it. You have to tie one knot at the back and do another knot just to secure it. If you want to do an extra knot, you can do, just for that extra security, because again, we don't want anything slipping down, we don't want that embarrassment, and also to style it up a bit, give it a little bit of more tighter fitting, just tuck it under your bra, tuck it around here a bit, move it about round, slip that bit in, and then it looks a little bit more like fitted. It gives you that lovely hoist in the middle, that in and out figure with looking glamorous, a bit more elegant, and it just shows a lot of clavicle. Again, if you want to be a clavicle queen, this is the look to go for. You can pair it up with a leather skirt or a PY skirt that I've used today, or you can pair it up with a pair of jeans, leggings, and a jean skirt. Anything that you want to go for, it is literally universal. It's so easy, it's affordable to use. Just use any scarf, anything you've got, and just tie it up the way you want to tie it up. So this is a lovely second look, and all it is I made the actual scarf go to its full size, and I tied it around my waist, and I went from corner to corner, switched it up, and then all you got to do is literally flick your neck down, and then you have to tie it up at the back twice like so. I mean, you can make a little cute bow, we can just leave it all tied up, it doesn't really matter because no one's going to really see it because your hair's down. But yeah, it just looks really cute, really sweet. I think this is more going out vibes. You can wear this with a pair of jeans, a leather skirt, or a jean skirt, anything really. You can wear it in the day, in the evening. It's just very universal. Obviously, it's a bit more holiday vibes, but as the weather is a bit summery at the moment, this is what I would love to wear. And it gives off a lovely amount of clavicle. So again, for those of you that are clavicle queens, we got some clavicle. So yeah, it looks really cute, really sweet. And I just love this look. This is my favorite. So yeah, done is I've undone the scarf, kept it wrapped around me, and I've tied it in a knot and tied it with my bra. Oh my god, make sure you tie it with your bra because you do not want an accident happening, especially when you're out. So yeah, so just tie it up pretty tight, and tie another bow as well, and just keep it wrapped around your actual bra so it just mirrors the way your bra is made. And then here we go, you've got a lovely crop top, and if you wanted to, you could make a cute little bow here, which I'm gonna show you how to do. And then there we go. It just looks more a piece of something. It gives it, again, a little bit of glam, a little bit of you. Shows off that lovely in and out figure. I mean, you can wear it with a lovely pair of flared trousers, jean skirt. This can be worn in the day, in the evening. It's just one of those tops that you just think, oh my god, I'm showing off everything, all the assets. So it just feels like a little bit out there, but then who cares? You're you, so just be you. Look, and this shows a little bit of the one shoulder look, which I absolutely love and adore. If you're one of those girls that love the shoulder look, this is a cute one for you. So what you have to do is just undo the scarf, separate it in half, and then what you have to do is just wrap it round your waist, tuck it underneath, and obviously it shows a bit of the side there. You can wear this braless with a bra. It goes either way. If you're going for that lovely open look, wear it without a bra. If you're going it for the more conservative look, wear it with a bra. But I would recommend wearing that one just because the back is a little bit open, so it will just show your bra. So recommend not to wear it with a bra, but there we go, that's just me. So yeah, it looks very sophisticated, very elegant. I love this look. It just gives a little bit of clavicle, but not too much clavicle, and it just shows that lovely structured vibe, and it just says I'm here, I'm ready to go out, and I'm just gonna do me. So yeah, I love this look, and all I have done is just taken the scarf off the top of my shoulder, undone it and redone it up on the side. I mean, you can even do it as a bow if you would like the other one, give it a little bit more style, or just leave it as it is, but I think I prefer it with the bow just because it just shows non-style, and then it just shows, wow, there's a bow there. So if you want to go for that dramatic look, keep the bow. If you want to go for that more conservative look, again, just take the bow out and just leave it as it is. But this is one of those tops itself that just gives off a more Bardot vibe and just leaves the clavicles showing and gives that lovely in and out waist and that hoist in the middle that we are going for, girls. And this just says, hello, I'm here, I'm gonna wear it with a pair of jeans, and you're just gonna have to deal with it. Sick look, and oh my god, I love it. It just gives off that lovely crop top vibe. It just says I'm going to be more structured, I'm going to give off my figure, and you're just going to have to deal with it. I just love it. It just says I'm going to be out there. This is more holiday vibes and also summer vibes, so I would wear this in the day, this kind of style, just because for me it's not that out there, but for any of you that feel a little bit more like you just want to go for a classy and conservative vibe, just go for the plain kind of crop top look, that's you. Or if you want, you can add a little clip in the middle.
Those of you that are new to my channel, please look at my previous videos that are displayed above. Let me know what you think, leave a comment down below or a like and describe. Thank you
so much, beauties, for watching my video. I hope you really enjoyed it and found it really interesting. If you want a choice on what I should do for my next video, please leave a comment down below. If that's another haul, another scarf hack, skincare routine, anything you would really like, just let me know and I'm sure to do it next time. So keep yourselves updated with my latest videos, check out my Instagram, which I'll tag above, and just thank you all so much for your love and support through these videos, and I'll hope to see you next time.